Hello children, this is Seema Singh again with a new video. Till now we have completed 5 poems. Today we are going to do 3 poems. We are going to do High Flyer, On the Way Home and Tommy's 5 Senses. So let's start with the first poem, High Flyer. I fly above the tallest tree. I am not a bird or plane. I have no wings or feathered things. I do not like the rain. I play among the passing clouds. I like to rise and sail. I'm a friend who loves the wind. I am big and have a tail. I like the gusty month of March. I soar away out of sight. My shape is like a diamond. I'm a brand new kite. By Charles Jigna. Okay, children? Now another poem, Tommy's 5 Senses. Tommy's ears help him to hear and keep his balance too. Tommy's eyes help him see if something is red or blue. Tommy's hand help him touch and know just how things feel. Tommy's tongue help him taste the sour lemon peel. Tommy's nose help him smell the food he likes to chew. Tommy's senses help him think, decide and learn to do. Tommy has 5 senses as this picture of him shows. Tommy's helper ears, eyes and hands and tongue and nose. And the last poem, that is On the Way Home. A butterfly came home with me all the way from school. She fleeted down the roads with me. It was really, really cool. On the way, I stopped a bit to tie up my shoelace. She did the somersaulting dip, fluttering around my face. As we turned the corner that leads down to a lane, she quickly did a flip around and flew away again. This is by Uma Raman. Okay, children. So, children, you have to learn both the poems, that is On the Way Home and High Flyer. You have to by heart it, right? Okay, so, children, this is all for today. See you tomorrow with another video. Till then, goodbye.